I've always had my back. I've played in the toilet numerous of times. Mm-hmm. It was hard getting in, Michael.
You know,
I opened that side door, they put me out like, right to that door. I went through that door, the exit door. They said, that's an exit, not a exit. So I went out that door. I'm like, man, what I got to do to get in here? And the late Devin Duncan.
That's right.
It's good. It was kind of good. Woo! You made it happen. Y'all, we're going to do some songs that are first time trying them and doing them, but we just wanted to do something that was a little different and try to incorporate our low register voice.
My friend Ron, thank you for that. Well, that ain't gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. You know, I probably ought to just get up off the stage and let you go ahead.
You could stay and coach me. We've been knowing each other long enough.
You got jokes. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just carry on Buffalo and the Shuffle on the Buffalo. That's what it's called. I'm gonna hit the stage left. So,
y'all give Michael a round of applause.
Enjoy Johnnie Brown.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can y'all welcome Mr. Michael T. Rambo back on the stage? Good night, I'm going home. Take it easy. T. Michael. You got to see those things with me, Mike. Oh, let's do a bow break, so.
Hey, how we doing? So we're not doing that?
Yeah. Tell me how you met me. We did that right now.
Yeah. On the A-Train dog. Well, what would you like us to do together?
Well, you better take me to the alley.
But you called me on stage. Come right here.
Man, I'm so sorry, man. I'm so nervous and sweating and stuff, man.
You know something? Hey, everybody, take a deep breath. You smell that? That's art. What you just saw here after the code was art in the making. And now that we've made art, I'm gonna get off the stage again and let him make some more.
And I'm gonna call you back, Mike. I'm so sorry. I don't know where I was. Y'all let me call this man. I ain't nobody safe.
That's all right.
He's
going to see me. I'm out.
Yeah. Y'all give it up for you, Mike. That was my mistake. There's another cool song here I like. This song is when you try to dress up for. And it don't take all of that. You know what I mean? Just be yourself. Because when he come back, he's just gonna be going to find a homeless and sick. Another great recording song. In preparation for the king, and they line their sidewalks with every sort of shiny thing, but they will be surprised. Take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted one. Take me to the lonely one that somehow lost the way. Let them hear me say, I'm your friend. Come to my table. Rest here in my garden. You will have a pardon. You will have a pardon. Take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted one. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I'm your friend.
Church. Anybody from St. Joan out there? Thank you for being here. And now I'm supposed to do, I have a dream one day that my soul, you know, and I got all these words to say. And they all in a book, a three-ring binder. And kind of like when I was running from the bathroom, they called my name. And this brother from another mother had hid my script. And then did this. You, did anybody remember, what was it called, the movie where the news paper, the news men on air news, whatever, but they started sweating? What's it called? Broadcast news. Everybody see that, but this me?
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to make something happen here. I started sweating so bad, it was a mess. And then he goes like this, were you looking for this? That's the kind of relationship we got. So anyway, I want to tell you how much it's a joy to be here with you here at the Dakota. Let's hear it for the Dakota. Come on, give some love to your service. We'll get into some good old music from back in the day to show how much love we have in the room. Are you ready, folks? Let's do it. Come on, come on. K-Mac. Thank you. Like I said, y'all was singing like you weren't part of my church. It ain't gonna happen. Don't play. Comedy, you gotta do it three. You couldn't stop it, the second one, even the third one. Anyway, it is poetry month. As you well know, April. And Johnnie was talking about, let's hear it again for Johnnie Brown. Come on, Johnnie. He did some amazing songs by none other than Redmond Porter. How many of you are familiar with him already? There weren't enough thunderous applause, so if you don't know me better than nobody, act like you know. You get to find more about Redmond Porter. And Johnnie did it some justice, and he talked about Langston Hughes and Harvard. So I figured for poetry month, we might as well do a Langston Hughes poem. Right? So, I am going to wax poetic and give my oratory. Dream Variations by Langston Hughes. To fling my arms wide in some place of the sun, to whirl and to dance till the white day is done. Then rest in cool evening beneath a tall, tall tree, while night comes on gently, dog like me. That is my dream. To fling my arms wide in the face of the sun. Dance, whirl, whirl, till the quick day is done. Then rest and pay a bow beneath a tall, tall tree. Night coming on gently, black like me. That is my dream. That is my dream.
In the face of the sun, dance these
was such an incredible technician. That David Feely is another amazing. You know, he knows his stuff. Give David some more love. Before I do this last one, I gotta tell you something. He's cracking me up. Because I got one more song. He messed with me tonight. He has been messing with me. Give it up for Johnnie Brown one more time. That Johnnie. That Johnnie is a man who knows how to let you know how it's done. Let's hear it again for Johnnie Brown. That's right. So, all right. So, I want to tell you a little story about my Aunt Thrilly. Now, here's the question. Has anyone ever heard the phrase, fig trees bear figs?
Yes.
Who said yes? And if you heard about it, that's my brother, Rasmus Minigan. Let's hear from Rasmus. Y'all know about that brother? Ooh, he can write letter words. He got books, New York Times, and stuff like that. So when you say fig trees bear figs, it kind of means something like this. And I'll tell you about it in a minute. But Aunt Thrilly, her name was Margaret Thrillkill. Ain't that a name? That's some Louisiana stuff, you know what I mean? Margaret Thrillkill. And when she'd meet people, she'd say, my name is Margaret Thrillkill. I thrills them and I kills them. I ain't lying. I'm gonna make that up. And she would say, now, how come people get so surprised when I tell them that fig trees bear figs? Because when Ellie Mae out there talking trash and smacking her lips and popping gum, why people so surprised that Billy Mae, her 13-year-old, out there doing the same thing? See, fig trees bear figs. Children will listen.
Careful the things you do, children will see.
children may not obey. Children will listen. Children will look to hear for which way to turn. To know what to be. Careful before you say, listen to me. You've got to be taught to hate and fear. You've got to be taught from year to year. It's got to be drummed in your dear little ear. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught to be afraid of people whose eyes are differently made and people whose skin is a different shade. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught before it's too late, before you're six or seven or eight, to hate other people your relatives hate. You've got to be careful. Listen to me. Careful the things you say. Children will listen. Children will look to you for which way to turn. To know what to be. Careful the things you say. Children will listen.
Thank you.
Oh, that's Joe Fine.
The nigga have a cologne need that PMY.
Damn. Y'all give it up for Mr. Michael. Team Rambo. Any Lou Ross fans in the house? Yeah. I'm going to say it again. Any Lou Ross fans in the house? Thank you. drinking. I'm like, we ain't that type of drinker. Let me see if we might not know. How y'all doing? Man, are y'all really having a good time? I'm gonna tell you, I took a sabbatical for 7 months. I came back March 1st, and I'm telling you, y'all been good to me. Still, man, the 7 months I took off, and I didn't do anything but took care of myself. You know what I mean? So thank you for coming back out and being a part of what we're doing. We got a hell of a band here, man. I'm telling you, Mr. Brian over here. Johnnie over here. Kevin Washington, David Neal, and Johnnie. Y'all give it up for them. There, yeah, Boudreau. Yeah. I'm gonna ask you again, any Lou Rawls fans in the house? All right. Here's what I need y'all to help me sing this background. Oh, That's a Garrett. No. Oh. Oh, Lou Ross is so cool, boy. I love Lou Ross. Oh man. I'm gonna tell you that Teddy was all my all-time favorite. Boy, I wish it was a Teddy night tonight. I'm guaranteed you're gonna miss. I got some nice friends in the house, John and Nancy. Y'all get them around and applaud. Michael Collar in the house. Y'all, my baby boy is here tonight, 16 years old. Where you at, King? Keith and Charles Brown. My baby, my last baby. My last baby, I can't do no more. I'm done. And give it up for his mama, Mr. Candace Logan. Oh man, I can't do no more. I hear it. You got to repeat. Y'all ready? Mr. Michael T. Carter back to the stage. I'm sorry, Rambo. We made a song up early, but what it called?
Rambo Brown.
This song went number one right away. It's platinum.
It's TMychael Rambo and Johnnie Brown in the same
room. Right, he corrected it.
Yeah, thank you. But you know what we're gonna do real quick? These folks have been loving us so much. We're gonna do two more songs and do that little closing song. We're gonna send that out on EP. Y'all ready for us?
Yeah.
Okay. You wanna do this next step? Yeah, but mine. They seem to be really happy and ecstatic about it. So I can see their enthusiasm. Come here.
It's coming back, Michael. Boy, this thing is coming back, Michael. What's the words again?
Rambo Brown.
Yeah.
Rambo Brown. Yeah. Don't know what love is.
How are you doing? How are you doing, y'all? You good? All right, so
yeah.
I thought, why not do a reunion song? And my brother behind me goes, And it's one that, you know, he wouldn't think would come out of this phase, but I'm going to go ahead and give it a go. All right? Let's go. A little more piano on the red wedge for Daryl, please. And this is a great song, giving you the best that I got. All right. Hey, Johnnie, why don't we come on out here? let Mr. Wellstone know how proud he is of us up here in Minnesota. Let's give Johnnie Brown some love back in town.
Thank you, thank you. I want to give a big shout out to Miss Anita Moore. Where you at, Miss Anita? Miss Anita managed us. She's just such a
kind.
Oh, you up there?
Right here.
Let your hair down. Look, y'all gotta get up on this song. Y'all gotta have a good time with us on this song. So please, please join us on this last song, and we up out of here. Y'all ready? Y'all promise? Y'all gonna do it?
Thank you.
you know, something I talk about the black period.
You can't talk about it.